thanks again, Warren, for coming in. We really appreciate it.
Psychologist Dr. Janet Werker wants to know how babies learn to distinguish speech sounds of their native language.
Babies, just like adults, are interested in new information. So when they hear something that's different from what they've been hearing before, their interest perks up. And you can measure that in a number of ways. You can measure it through their sucking pattern or through their looking time or even through something like a head turn.
Werker trains babies to turn their heads whenever they hear a change in sound by rewarding them with a view of a musical bunny. Soon, babies are turning their heads the moment they hear a change, anticipating the bunny. Headphones prevent the adults from hearing the speech sounds and accidentally cueing the baby.
Hey, Shane, are you ready?
Werker can now find out if this six-month-old can hear the difference between two English sounds. She keeps the baby engaged until phonemes are played over a speaker.
Da. 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 Ba.
This baby can hear the difference between B and D. In fact, even newborns can tell them apart.
Good boy! Look, Shane, look!
Next, Werker tests the baby with another pair of sounds. The phoneme will change from one kind of D to another. The two sound distinct to speakers of Hindi, but adults who only speak English can't hear the difference.
Da. 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 Da.
The baby hears the difference between the two sounds, one of which she's never heard before. By the age of 10 to 12 months, infants not regularly exposed to Hindi lose the ability to distinguish these sounds.
Da. 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 Da.
12-month-old babies have already become specialists in their native language. We now know that even in very young children, the ability to hear language is highly developed. For parents of future readers, Werker's research contains an important message.
As a parent, when you're talking to your infant, you're not only having a wonderful time and setting up a great emotional relationship, but you might also be providing them with essential information for them to become accomplished readers some several years later.